It's a disturbance in the ink. A gate has opened around here.
Successful hunt. Return to the lair to receive the spoils of the hunt. Your chimera.
Thank you. reminds me of my army days.
I have some new designs in the works, but they're not ready yet.
Well, Van Helsing, did you defeat Harker's troops in the tunnels?
Of course I have.
Congratulations! This victory will do wonders for the morale.
We'll be right back. Awaiting your orders, sir.
Don't take it personally, Captain. But I expected a larger force.
My squadron arrived here first, sir. The main forces are on their way, but they are going to need some more time. We don't expect any troubles. Van Helsing is here.
Great, Captain. I'll lead the way. You will secure the places we've already cleared out.
Bah! Van Helsing is here! Don't even mention the ghost girl. She is nothing but a beautiful sidekick.
Your command, sir.
I don't have any new orders, Captain. Just carry on.
Time to defrost my goldfish.
That's a good idea. Let's see what happens.
A good turn deserves another. I grant you one wish.
Wait, it should be three.
Ugh, no, not again. How I hate these misconceptions. Miserable storytellers always exaggerating. One wish, that's all. Deal with it.
We could still do wonders with one wish. How about everlasting peace in...
I want a diamond earring.
That's all? I was really afraid you'd ask for a pony. Here you are, and goodbye.
Has launched a counterattack. We need you to engage them.
need you to engage them.
I can't do that.
Chimera has returned.
Van Helsing, there is a hit.
Your Chimera has returned.
What are you doing here, soldier? Leave that one-man army business to the professionals.
I wouldn't dream of it, my lady. I am a survivor, not a hero. I lost my comrades in the hall behind this door. Parker has strong forces down there. I was lucky to get out alive.
No, we're lucky to have you, soldier. Join one of the resistance groups, and let me deal with Harker's boys.
Just the scraps they left here. I have a very bad feeling about this.
Considering the traditional Borgovian approach to engineering, I'd say they were building a bigger doomsday device.
And we both know why Harker would go to
rage.
Take a look at these blueprints. They might give us some insights into Harker's mysterious project.
Hardly. I have no idea what these could be. Maybe blueprints for a gigantic machine. Several machines.
I'll take these back to the lair. It's swarming with creepy scientists anyway.
That was quick. You're much faster when you don't go shopping. Did you find out anything?
Our scientists were baffled. These are blueprints for a strange breed of a flamethrower and an energy cell, or something like this. They lost me pretty quick.
A weapon? great. The question is, have they built it yet?
You look at these cogs? They are incredible!
So this is why Harkonnen's foundry that bad. A machine like this would have been impossible to manufacture anywhere else. I don't have enough mana.
Enemy force has launched a counterattack. We need you to engage them.
I need healing. Don't have enough.
Under heavy attack. Your people need you there.
What? Did Harker breach the lair?
Not yet, but he must be close. This time he sent a whole army to the tunnels. And something is wrong, worse than usual. The ground is trembling. The walls are close to caving in. People are panicking.
That must be Harker's mysterious doomsday device.
Your friend needs some time to find out the truth. Return to the lair and wait for me there.
energy consumption of this device, no more general announcements are allowed.
Don't have any healing potions.